Hi friends, this is Amit and you are watching my channel information in educational video. So here I am with the second day analysis and review regarding the Bitsat exam instant, that is phase 1 is going on. Shift 1 and shift 2 both I will discuss here. Today there was some more difficulty as compared to shift 1. In shift 2 as many students are claiming, but Bitsat authority claimed that they provide uniform type of difficulty in all type of shift because they will consider the marks for the allocation of the branch in the BITS counseling process. So there should be a similarity, but as per the student feedback it is little bit more difficult, that is second shift of the exam. So it doesn't mean shift 1 was very easy, but as per the student feedback, that is comparatively shift 2 was a little bit more difficult. Now if you talk about the subject wise difficulty level and how was the paper today's, so it was again typical Bitsat level examination, but most of you have find it a little bit easy because you have appeared in JEE mains examination earlier, that's why you find it easy. But it is exam is easy, but the competition is more because you have to score more marks to get the college, because ultimate goal is to get the college, not only marks in the examination. So that will be more as compared to the JEE mains examination here, because you need to score 300 marks, 320 marks, 290 marks like this to get the CSE branch. Already I have discussed the complete information marks of the branch in my previous video. You can check the detail about that. That is what are the marks required for all type of branch in all three campus of BITS. Now let's come to the point, that is subject wise. Mathematics was again difficult, not easy, neither moderate, it was difficult. You can say it was difficult because not of the difficulty of the paper, also because of the lengthiness of the paper and the uniqueness of the paper, because there was some tricky question in the examination. Now if you talk about the important topics, so again it was matrices, determinant, vector, 3D, trigonometry, set, relation, function, as well as from sequence series they have asked the question, permutation, probability, and also from the conic section they have asked the maximum question in the examination of today. Now if you talk about the chemistry was moderate, neither easy nor hard. It was moderate paper, particularly some tricky and unique question from organic chemistry, but there was easy question also, that is numerical based question from physical and easy statement based question from inorganic chemistry. So if you talk about the inorganic chapter, then again it was SPDI block of element and chemical compounds. Now if you talk about the physical chemistry topics, then electrochemistry, chemical kinetics, atomic structure and states of matter, these are the topics that we are having maximum question in the today's examination from chemistry I'm talking about. Now if you talk about the physics, then physics was again easy to moderate, because most of the question we are asked directly from the formula, and maximum question we are again from modern physics and thermodynamics as well, that is heat and transfer, alternating current, EMI, and also from the current electricity and electrostat they have asked the question. If you go to class 11, then it was again waves and oscillation as well as motion in a straight line, and from unit and dimension also there was question. So this was about the physics. Now if you talk about the logical reasoning, those we are very easy question. If you are from English medium or if you have done some basic math, then it should be very easy for you, and most of the students have solved the question. So if you are going for the next day examination, try to cover those things, that is in the basic manner, then you will be able to solve the question for sure. Try to just improve your accuracy and speed. Most of you are getting your marks also. So very soon I will try to provide you the updated marks versus branch also if required. Otherwise you can check my previous video that is uploaded few days back for this year, that is Bitsat 2023. So thanks again for watching this video. Please try to subscribe this channel so that you will be getting everything at the right time. And if you need the complete guidance about Bitsat phase 2 examination, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number available in the description box. That is for the complete process I will be guiding you on a daily basis, that is what are the concepts you should complete for each chapter and what are the important chapter, because you don't need to cover 100%. Even with 70-80% syllabus, you will be able to get the good score in the Bitsat, as I am doing it from 5 years. And phase 1, many students are getting good result based on the preparation guidance provided by me. So if you want, you can contact me so that I will guide you for the preparation as well as after that for college selection also, not only for Bitsat but for other counseling also, whatever you will do this year. Thank you. Here I will introduce about my complete counseling guidance and mentorship that I am doing from last 5 years. Over 5,000 students already guided my me for all type of college across India, that is NIT, IIIT, GFAI, top private college like Bitsat, VIT, AEEE, Comet K, Manipal, SRM, LPU, MSTCT colleges counseling, as well as Jack Delhi, Jack Chandigarh, every type of counseling I've already done. We'll get personalized choice filling order for each type of counseling, but no matter how many counseling we'll do, there is a nominal charge for that is 1-to-1 complete mentorship will be available. You can talk to me, you can text me any number of time whenever you want until you get into the college, because it is all about your career. There can't be a one PDF of choice filling that will be your counseling. There should be a complete discussion, everything should be balanced, because we'll get the best college with best possible branch. That's what I can assure you. If you want, you can contact me. So this was about my counseling and mentorship guidance. Hope you will provide me the responsibility to provide
to the best college with best possible branch.